Delmar out of the corner. Colorado right now at the cut line in the West.
Not for long. Not if this keeps up.
Now MacDermid. Headmans the puck. Alex Iafallo. Moving in on the off wing. Landeskog is back checking. Here's Kopitar. His pass cut off by Girard. Laid back. MacDermid a bit. They score! It redirects by Grubauer. Breaking the shutout. 13:53 left, and the Kings are on the board.
Well, one end, we get Cal Peterson coming up with a big save. Watch this redirection down low by Pierre-Edward Belmar. Nice reaction by Cal Peterson. Then you go to the other end, and it's MacDermid walking the line. He's just going to shoot it on goal, and Grubauer just fans on it. Now, I don't know if he gets screened out. This might give us a better look. Yeah, probably just a little bit of a screen down low by Gabriel Landeskog right there. That's a real good look. You see, Grubauer can't see the puck until it's past him.
Kurtis MacDermid will get the goal to put the LA Kings on the scoreboard.